you've got William H. Macy. As glamorous as those award shows might look, they're truly horrifying experiences. You sit there in fear that you won't win, but in even greater fear that you will win, and you have to get up and say something, and you pray you don't make a fool of yourself. And almost everybody who's ever been nominated for something knows the moment when you get home at the end of the evening, exhausted, probably a little drunk, and disappointed, and as you take off your tuxedo, in the pocket you find the speech that you wrote, which is so much better than the speech than the guy who actually won, but you never got to give the speech. These award shows are long and tedious and sometimes boring. So the three F's: food, flask, pharmaceuticals. I'm AOL, and you're watching me on William H. Macy.